Okay, so next is D Wade's. Yep, it's me. You sure you're not Dwayne Wade? Because pretty much 75 platinums and a 40% completion rate. It's not really good, but okay. I guess it's you, Dwayne Wade, if that's really you. So, yeah. What have you been playing recently? Strange Brigade, Drive Club. Oh, you on Drive Club? Getting the DLCs. It's a bunch of DLCs and then Strange Brigade again. Okay. Huh. Not bad. All right. So, it's time to look at this list. So, pretty much nothing really completed. Anarchy is not even done. Okay. You got Apex. That's good. Still no games completed, and then Assassin's Creed, what we have for this. So let's see what we got. Brotherhood, which need one more trophy left, and it's DLC, so maybe you should complete that. And then Assassin's Creed 2, nothing much for 3 in the DLC, but you did plat it. Origins, Rogue, and then some other stuff that you really do. I mean, pretty much it's like always every single, well, yeah, I don't know where I'm going with it, but yeah, I guess just finish these Assassin's Creeds. You got one more Brotherhood, at least 100% that, but yeah. Astral Tripper, okay, that's good. You got Avatar, nice. And then Batman, Arkham Asylum, and the Telltale, okay. Nothing much on the other Batmans. Battleborn, maybe you should complete that before they shut it off the servers. Battlefield 1 is great, DLC, and then 943 is easy, pretty sure you can do that. Bad Company 1 is a different story, but Bad Company 2 is kind of easy, but I'm pretty sure it's dead online. 4 is kind of. Is 4 dead? I don't think so. But yeah, Beyond Two Souls, and then nothing, nothing, nothing. Can't even do Blitz the League anymore. What else you got? It's a bunch of incomplete stuff. I don't know if you got Bulletstorm. I guess we can check Bulletstorm. Barely Meant to See You, okay, and then Burnout Paradise, we can check that. If you get any of the quiz, the buzz games, that'd be great. And nothing much on Call of Duty. I guess we can check Black Ops. No Modern Warfare 2. Don't know what's going on with that. And then just a bunch of easy games. Super Soldier's great, but in Call of Juarez, at least finish that if we can. Still nothing much. Can't do Create. Can't do Crisis 2. Nocturnal's easy. You can do that. At least do Darksiders, that'd be great. Another easy game, and then guess you're too scared to play Dead Space. What you got on Destiny? I guess we can check that. Almost done with Detroit and Destiny 2, so you finish those, that'd be great. Dirt, what you got? Just two, and that's it. I mean, pretty much, well, I guess we can check three, but I can't remember the online trophies. But yeah, DJ Hero. Now, Activision recently just cut off everything, so I'm not sure if you can still get the trophies online for DJ Hero, but see if you can do it. At least you got Drawn to Death, so that's good. Yeah, we can check Drive Club, see what DLCs you've done. Wow, what's going on with this mouse? Okay, Driver San Francisco, we can check that too. Dying Light's good, DLC. You can get Enslaved done. Let me turn off my phone. Stop sending messages. Oh, okay, iPad. You probably got the online trophy. We could check that, but hopefully you do. Nothing on F1. You're putting your work on Far Cry 2. That's good. Let's see what you have for there. And then the Far Cry 3 is good. And then nothing much from FIFA. If you can at least get 19 done, that'd be great. Just 5-year focus right there. Nothing much here. Flowing Flowers, easy. You can do it. You can get Frog Return. I don't know. At least get the American Frog Returns. Game of Thrones, good. Okay, G-Force, finish that at least. Can't even do Ghostbusters, but we'll check that. Ghost Simulator is good. DLC, nothing on God of War. Man, this is not a good list to look at. I'm sorry, but this is kind of eh. Like, really, really eh. It's just a bunch of Telltale completions. Can't even do Guitar Heroes. And just Gunstar Heroes, you can do that. And of course, you do Hannah Montana. It's like most likely this is just like that. The not, not I want to I don't want to say depressing, but eh, just meh. It's like it's this is definitely you, all right. Like, not really putting much effort to some of this. Okay, Infamous. There you go. There's effort right here. Okay, just gotta finish Second Son, and this will probably be the only thing that's good from this list. Oh, Bloodstone. Damn, dude. I guess we'll check that. Nothing on Killzone 2. You don't even look like you even bother trying to finish the games that you wanted to do. Finish the games that the servers are closing. And especially Kung Fu Panda, that's gonna take a while. Pretty much just easy game. I mean, LA Noir, I don't know much about it, but good. At least get Marvel Super Heroes. At least get that. And then, but more easy stuff. Nothing on Little Planets. Okay, Man on NFL, okay, that's the only one you probably get, but then everything else doesn't look like you even bother with it. Mafia, good DLC, and then Spider-Man's good DLC. Got the Mass Effects, nothing much. Got Medal of Honor, okay, that's good. Frontline and Warfighter, at least get this collection done. Maybe Warfighter's gonna take a while, I know that. What else? Shadow Mortar DLC. Nothing much here. Can you do Monday's Embracers? You got Monster Jams done. At least finished up the series if you can. Nothing on DC Universe. Let's see if you even did any challenges. More GP. Okay, if you even have this, you might as well go for that online trophy. I see a couple of people actually got it, so you might as well try and go for it too. Maybe you got it with the 4 out of 6. Maybe I can check. I don't know. I guess I'll check. Mousecraft, Soul Suspect, just a bunch of easy games. Okay, this is NBA 2K11, but that's basically it. And then you just went on with the preludes, and that's it. Okay, I guess we could check 2K13 if you finish all of the online, maybe. The DLC for 12 and 13, wow. That's kind of rough right there. Nothing much on Need for Speed, no NBA Jam, just a bunch of uncompleted stuff. But at least you got a Pac-Man game done, that's good. Plants vs. Zombies, good, okay. And nothing much, Puss in Boots, Rango, just a bunch of easy stuff, Cracking Time, okay, and the reboots, good. More uncompleted stuff, look like you're almost on the 6, try to get that one. Rocket League DLC, that's good, you got the Plat, Rogue Warrior, okay. And then you got the Sega game, Shrek, okay, and then Sleeping Dogs, Sly Cooper, okay. Spec Ops the Line, that's good. Put some work into that game. Super Exploding Zoo. You got a couple of shooters, but not all shooters that really mean something, kind of, maybe. Telltale, Super Exploding Zoo. Why is this not loading? Hey, get the Burrow done, that'll be great. Daily Top Monsters. What is going on? It's like not even loading now. Godfather 2, okay. Saboteur. Telltale, get the Witcher. Oh, I thought that was the Witcher 91%. Wow, get, and I don't know what this is. Get it done. Got the Vision, good DLC. Get Rumble Six Siege done. Got Tomb Raider, okay. Got some Tomb Raider games, good. Top Spin 4, you can't even do that anymore. Toy Story 3 is good. Nothing much on Uncharted, not even bothering with it. Just the first one, and that's it. Then Vanquish, it's gonna take you a while for that. Watch Dogs is good, get the DLC for the second one, but that's great, you got those. And then Wild Things are Wolverine, X-Men Destiny, wow, okay. And I don't know what this is, but good, alright. So, your first trophy is BuzzQuiz TV, at least platinum that, and get Dragon Age. Oh no, that's not platinum. First platinum is Cloudy Chance Meeples, ugh. Okay, yeah. I mean, pretty much meh. Bulletstorm, let me see. Offline. Nope, haven't done any online. Can't do that no more. Burnout Paradise, you even get the Wildcat Stadium. Nope. Call of Duty Black Ops. Nope, no Sacrificial Lamb. Destiny, what have you done? Barely played Taken King, but that's basically it, okay. Dirt 3, what have you done? Have you done any online? That's probably what you need to do. Superstar, I'm pretty sure it's an online trophy. I think so, yeah. and none of the DLCs for none of the online DLC. But you did boost some of this stuff, but then kind of stopped. Don't know what's going on, but okay. I don't know if Superstar is online or offline, but that's probably your focus. Drive Club, you got Union Platinum. Okay, those are pretty much easy. Finished tour already. Not all tour, but you know, you get the point. Ignition, at least you probably, well, I didn't complete Ignition. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter what I did. Okay, photo finish, red line, almost there. Apex, and then you did like one event each, looks like it, just one event each on every DLC done. Okay, so horsepower you finish, and all stars. So horsepower and all stars. Okay, I gotta take note of that. All right, and then driver, and all this blue. This is the easiest. This is how you know it's online trophies for this. All this blue is online trophies. Most likely you're gonna have to boost it. iPad. Have you get Shopaholic? That's the. Oh my God, you didn't even get it. What is going on with you? What is going on? Okay. All right. The Far Cry 2. Kind of play the online. You got War Party. Okay. So you just need to boost this, most likely. Okay. You're good. Ghostbusters. No on multiplayer. GTA 5. This is PS3. Do you have that one trophy? No, you don't. James Bond. No, you don't. Mortal Kombat, what combo challenge have you done? None of the combo challenges. Okay, and no online. Mortal GP, what's this? Oh, I don't even know what the trophy's called. I can't remember where is it. I mean, you most likely didn't do it. NBA 2K13, what do you need left? Hall of Fame. If people were creating a legend, is that? I don't think that's online. Think you can platinum this still? I don't know. Maybe. It's up to you if you want to do it, but this probably be your number one thing to do. But yeah, I think that's basically it. So, final results. You probably need to make a new account. Too many discontinued games need more platinums and PSN games. Not going any further than that. So, you are a 2.2 out of 10. See you in the next review. Bye.